To meet global food demand, agriculture must double productivity by 2050. While much has been done to improve plant genetics, more innovation is needed to increase the productivity, profitability, and sustainability of how our food is grown. One critical but often overlooked step in the process is plant pollination. For the last 100 years, growers have depended on wind and favorable environmental conditions to pollinate crops such as corn, wheat, and rice. Pollination is notoriously inefficient due to a short window of reproduction. This inefficiency limits genetic diversity, as well as the flexibility needed to make in-season growing decisions to ensure adequate yield and return on investment. PowerPollen set out with a bold mission to do something no one else could: extend the lifespan of pollen at commercial scale for three of the world's most valuable crops. Working with our scientists, engineers, and agronomists, and leveraging our experience in commercial seed production, PowerPollen has created the first pollination technology to collect pollen at precisely the right time, then preserve it for on-demand application. By bringing our technology to hybrid corn seed production first, PowerPollen is helping to expand breeding opportunities for improved nutritional or sustainability benefits and deliver farmers greater value from the crops they grow. Our goal is to expand pollination technology to other geographies and crops, as well as bring solutions for individual farmers. Since PowerPollen's technology is scalable and harmonious with the global ag system, by focusing on our mission, we believe we can have a meaningful impact to address global food security challenges today.